Donald Trump just bought a $100 million private jet, but now he can't even use it. Filled with solid gold sinks and premium leather, his plane is one of the most expensive private jets in the world, yet I can't even afford a flight on Spirit. He had to wait years for it to be custom built, but the reason why he can't use it makes absolutely no sense, so sit back and subscribe. After only using it for a few short months, the crew told him that part of the plane was broken.